Ever pondered about the existence of beings beyond our understanding, like aliens or demons? We're diving into a realm of thought that pushes the boundaries of what we know and understand. The domain of the unseen and the unexplained. Aliens, beings from distant galaxies, and demons, entities from spiritual folklore, have been subjects of fascination and fear for centuries. Despite their vastly different origins, one from the celestial expanse of the cosmos, the other from the depths of spiritual beliefs, they share an uncanny number of similarities. Both are enveloped in mystery, often associated with fear and the unknown. Both have been the subjects of countless stories, legends, and theories, yet concrete evidence of their existence remains elusive. This widespread belief in their existence, despite the lack of tangible proof, is a testament to their enduring intrigue. So we ask ourselves, how can two entities so different in origin and representation share such striking similarities? Aliens and demons, though seemingly similar, have distinct differences. Let's delve into the intriguing abyss of their dissimilarities. Aliens, a term often whispered in the hushed corridors of science, are believed to be advanced extraterrestrial beings. They are the enigmatic inhabitants of distant galaxies, capable of interstellar travel and potentially possessing technology that would make our best scientific advancements seem like child's play. They represent the uncharted territories of the cosmos, the unknown that lies beyond our blue skies and twinkling stars. The concept of aliens is a testament to our relentless curiosity, our undying thirst to explore and understand the universe. It's a reflection of our scientific beliefs, our undeterred faith in the existence of life beyond Earth, an affirmation of the astronomical possibilities that the universe offers. On the flip side of the coin, we have demons. These are supernatural entities, creatures woven into the fabric of various religions and folklore. They are often associated with evil, chaos, and malevolence, the embodiment of our darkest fears and deepest apprehensions. Demons are the personification of the unseen forces that we believe could disrupt the balance of our existence. Their existence is deeply rooted in our cultural and religious beliefs, a representation of the battle between good and evil that's been raging since time immemorial. They are the metaphysical manifestations of the internal and external conflicts that humans grapple with. So, while aliens and demons might both belong to the realm of the unknown, the unexplained, they represent different facets of our collective consciousness. Aliens symbolize our curiosity, our quest for knowledge and understanding. Demons, on the other hand, embody our fears, our struggle with the darker aspects of existence. While they may both dwell in the realm of the unknown, aliens and demons represent different aspects of our fears and curiosities. Even with their differences, could there be a connection between aliens and demons? Some intriguing theories have emerged over time. One school of thought suggests that aliens are, in fact, demons. This theory is based on the uncanny similarities in the descriptions and alleged activities of both. From shape-shifting to telepathic communication, the parallels drawn are certainly thought-provoking. On the other hand, another perspective proposes that both aliens and demons are interpretations of the same phenomena, their images molded by our cultural and personal beliefs. Could it be that our minds, in trying to comprehend the inexplicable, categorize these experiences into familiar narratives? Are we simply assigning different names to the same enigma based on our individual perspectives? Whether aliens and demons are one and the same or entirely distinct, their existence continues to intrigue and mystify us. As we continue to delve into the unknown, we may just stumble upon answers that challenge our current understanding. So, what's the truth about aliens and demons? We've looked at the intriguing parallels drawn between these two entities, from their shared characteristics of being unseen yet influential, to their knack for inducing fear and awe in equal measures. We've delved into theories that try to bridge the gap, suggesting that maybe aliens are demons or vice versa, as seen through the lenses of various cultural, religious, and scientific perspectives. But the differences are also stark. Where aliens are often perceived as advanced beings from distant galaxies, demons are entrenched in religious lore as malevolent entities from a spiritual realm. Then there's the question of tangibility. With aliens, we have UFO sightings and unexplained phenomena. Demons, on the other hand, are largely the stuff of faith and folklore. While the existence of aliens and demons remains unproven, their impact on our culture and imagination is undeniable. Perhaps in the end, they are simply mirrors reflecting our own fears and curiosities.